But in the Eastern world, there are different ideas of this. Think of it in this way. Supposing I make two statements. Statement one, after I die, I shall be reborn again as a baby, but I shall forget my former life. Statement two, after I die, a baby will be born. Now, I believe that those two statements are saying exactly the same thing. Is not the end of consciousness.